inside for the layup by Mamadou Ndiaye. 20 in a game at Holy Cross earlier this year. It's 23 pointers, by the way. The first 10 field goals they had were all threes as Ndiaye. Pass underneath for a wide open Ndiaye who scores. Semi-final loss last year.
Here's Gonzalez, the miss by the bigger Zach Tillman, St. Peter's, and Echionia, and now it's...
Move for three. Great move by Turner, penetrates, goes to Ndiaye, and he flips it in. Shot and Derek Lee about the two of them. Turner on Agosto. Bounce pass underneath and Jai with an N1. Jones with a shot fake. That's a nice move to duck under Hernandez. Bats had no chance at that rebound. More turnovers for the Blackbirds. That's four more than the Peacocks. And Jai with a dribble and Jai with the left. Griffin knocked down. Four bodies on the floor. Peacocks come away with it. Big man jam and one.
Seven. Rodriguez has got 14 and six. Ndiaye again. Nothing. Cameron Jones wide open. In and out. The follow though, it is good.
Drives to the paint, spins, out it goes to the corner. A three is good.